Alrighty, Captain JJ back on this microphone for more classic mode gameplay, this time with Lucina. Onto the highest difficulty, and I'm going to use a ticket to try and increase my bonuses.
Ready? Go!
I was far behind, I got both of it. Not a bad start. Could have a bit more though.
Ready?
Okay, come on, time.
Go!
Okay, not as good as I would have hoped. Even if it was, no damage.
Ready? Go!
Not what I wanted, ideally.
Ready?
Perfect though, so that means 86,000 from that one. And that's a 4-1 home, but that is now void of a higher difficulty.
Go!
I really had to play with fire though to get that one. 9.2 for Bath.
Ready? Go! Game.
That was good. That was good. Highest difficulty yet again. The last part, but first up, bonus game.
Go!
Perfect score again. Whippy doodles. Now the hats again. This is going to be fantastic. Great, shot hit by both of their first attack. This time I managed to avoid it. I think my heart has just skipped a few beats there.
Wow! Incredible!
Sophie Tate, for sure that's a few beat. But that was a lot harder than it needed to be. think that was. At least I managed to get a gun in the end. Somehow I managed to hit 2 million on that one. That's pretty good if you ask me.
Classic mode.
Alright, if you liked the video, please do leave a like, please do subscribe, please do share. It helps me an awful lot, and to get new viewers in. Until next time, this is Captain JJ, signing up.